Hey guys, so welcome back to Busy Life. Today we are hatching quail yet again. Last time it went a bit wrong, so I decided to try another time, having done a bit more research, and I have 15 new quail eggs. Today is their fifth day in my incubator. Yeah, fifth, and I'm going to candle them and see if they're growing or not. Lights out. There we go, here's my flashlight. Little eggies. Some are good, some are bad. But we'll see who hatches. Good luck. Hey guys, so only 3 days left until the baby quails hatch. That is the best part when they hatch. They are so cute. And right now, without further discussions, we're going to move them onto the hatching plate. Not plate, but grid. Where they will hatch without the turning black thing turning them. Because that will possibly squish their beaks or feet if they hatch during that time. So let's get going. So guys, I'm playing a video of a chick yelling, and the chicks, they so like the video. Look at that. Push it down. And there's more to go. This egg is hatching. That egg is hatching. There's a lot of eggs. And they all love to listen to this video. So, yeah. That's amazing. I'm not going to open the incubator because that can shrink wrap the other eggs, but here you go. First one. Now there's 8. They are increasing in size. Some are sleeping, some are peeping. This is a very good hatch rate already.